Hello everybody, my name is Zachary, and today we're going to be doing Five Nights at Freddy's VR Part 2. So, got some cool prize. I want to do Vent Repair.
Welcome to Vent Repair.
Hi, Mango. Red. Red, green, orange, blue. Yes! That was fast and easy.
A perfect 72 degrees. Good job. See you next time.
See ya. So what I got? Oh, it's a foxy pusher. It's not a pusher, it's a toy. No. Oh, this is Pirate's Cove as well, so it's ours. Let's go. No, Bunny Man. Bunny Man. Let's try Five Nights at Freddy's 3, Night 1. It's that game. I remember in the first game, in the Five Nights at Freddy's 3, I don't know if there's any animatronics at all.
Hey, glad you came back for another night.
Wait, what?
I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time.
Am I night 2 or night 1?
Some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. So, let me just update
Hello.
You real quick, then you can get to work. But your traction over is like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then past you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction.
I'll be back in a second.
You'll be starring as... guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, so we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So, we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with this setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that may go offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spooks, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Okay, so basically what we're saying now, I use this to like rebuild my systems.
Hello.
String trap. It's nearly 5 a.m. so I basically won't now. Can do this. Video error.
Hello.
Hey. Yay. I boost. Still floating. I got thrown into there. I missed. Ouch. Creeper. I'm trying to catch it in my mouth. No, last one. No! Oh. Whoops. I got it. Where's my candy? Okay. I want to try plus trap. Let's go. Oh, hell no. I'm going to wait like 6 or 7 seconds. Oh, no. Thank you. record. Stupid thing. Supposed to keep me safe, Cupcake. Restart. I don't trust you. There you are. I had movement. Oh, that's right, you get back. Good. Idiot! Stop saying if you trust me. I trust you. Why did I not press restart? I did it! Huh? Get wrecked, plush trap. He's gonna kill me, isn't he? When I open that music box, he's gonna kill me, isn't he, for saying that. No, he's not. I got Freddy Fudge bar. Definitely gives people, chocolate. I like chocolate. Yum. Do 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 do. I don't dare do not my baby because that one looks scary. Let's do Freddy.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. It looks like one of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction. Let's return it to the lost and found. Carefully, grab and remove the child's hat from Freddy's mouth. Freddy's got a pretty good hold of it. Give it another firm tug. Good job. Now place the hat in the lost and found bin on your right. While we're at it, let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. To access Freddy's chest cavity, grab Freddy's bow tie and pull it outwards. Well done.
Okay.
Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring.
What?
Good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access the child's shoe. Gently grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends. Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton. Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day. Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. A slow and even pace is recommended.
Stop dropping them! I think it's that wall, my gosh. Who's that? Let's just give a speed run.
Welcome back to Parts and... Freddy's got a pretty good hold of it. Good job. Now place the hat in the... While we're at it, let's make sure... Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring.
That what?
Good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access the child's shoe. Gently grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends. Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton. Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day. Oh no!
Dang it.
You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. A slow and even pace is recommended.
I put it in here, it didn't work. What? Okay.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Freddy's got good job. Now place the hat while... Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive... Welcome back to Parts and Service. Freddy's got... Good job. Now place the hat while we're at... Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring. Good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access the child's shoe. Gently grasp the... Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, now remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day. Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. A slow and even pace is recommended. A slow and even...
Can't do this. It's not putting it in. One more, and I'm gonna try a different one.
Welcome back to Parts and Service, Freddy. Good job. Now place the hat while. Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring. Good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access the child's shoe. Gently grasp, carefully place the music box on the work table to your... Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located... Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
I right, that's it. The end video then. Hey, everybody. Bah!